Right, in this video we are going to talk about the short service in the doubles. In the short service in the doubles, usually everybody just serves in the middle every time in the middle. Today we want to show you how to use variations in your serve, so you don't always just serve the same place every time. A little trick is to make a small deception just in the end before making the straight serve. It has to look like a normal serve into the middle, and just before the shot, you tip the shuttle just a little bit, so you can serve a little bit out in the side. After doing this, when you're holding it, tipping in, instead of blocking it like this, you already also hit it a little bit with a little bit of an angle. So it looks like this, twist it, and then a little bit of an angle. Then you can serve all the way to the side. So you show the straight serve like this. Instead of hitting it straight, you just twist your shuttle just a little bit the other way, and your racket the same, and then it goes out in the side. This is really good when you're playing a really attacking style opponent who jumps towards the net, trying to make a good return on your normal serve in the middle. And if you can trick them just a little bit, so they don't know where you're gonna serve, that will be a big advantage.